Hello viewers, you're watching News at 9. I'm Arpita and these are the headlines. International Travel Artists Forum organized a painting exhibition exploring rural landscapes through art covering at Rabindra Bhawan, Mungpoo. Wild elephant destroys two houses in Domhoni, Kalchini. Forensic team reaches the site of the burnt chair factory. Despite all odds, girl with disabilities goes ahead to appear for her secondary examinations. Coochbehar police on a tip-off sees a safari vehicle and arrest five persons with four loaded pistols in Gughumari. Report of leak of question paper on the first day of the secondary examinations in Bengal. Two women, childlifters caught red-handed and beaten up by public in Newtown, Kolkata. Two Bangladeshi women and a pimp arrested by Barashat police. The INTTUC held a sit-in demonstration at the Siliguri Municipal Corporation. 1 billion rising 2019 campaign to be held on 16th February in Siliguri. And now the news in detail. International Travel Artists Forum organized a painting exhibition exploring rural landscapes through art covering at Rabindra Bhawan, Mungpoo. Artists from Nepal showcased their talents in painting. Mr. Raj Basu, Mr. Kamal Kishore Tiwari and other dignitaries were present there.
I'm Chitin Serpa from Nepal and I'm the member of International Travel Artists Forum. So we are gathered over here for to rejoice the beauty of Mungpoo, and we are rejoicing through art. Total we are six members over here. So since from yesterday evening we have painted around 20 paintings. Those paintings especially relates the speciality of this place and the beauty of the places. And those paintings are for the development of the tourism.
Yes, today's event that we have is the International Travel Artist Forum. This was created in 2016, and the oldest form of mass communication that we have, that is art, we are using the heritage tourism to be promoted through art. So this International Travel Artist Forum was formed with artists from Nepal, Bangladesh, Bhutan and India. And today we have these artists from Nepal, Bangladesh and India who are actually documenting the entire Mungpoo tourism, Mungpoo landscape, the Mungpoo culture and the Mungpoo people through art, which will be displayed in Darjeeling and the different popular places of tourism in Nepal and in India, so that people can see them and know about the place that is Mungpoo.
Last night, a wild elephant on the lookout for food destroyed two houses in Domhoni, Kalchini block. Villagers initially tried to drive the animal away, but it stayed on. It finally left the village on its own. A forensic team reached to collect samples from the chair factory that had caught fire and taken over 24 hours to be doused. Five persons working in the factory are still missing. A probe is already on. Sushmita, whose hands are not usable from birth, has learned to write with her legs. She has been appointed a write by the school authorities in Muraliganj, but is determined to write the examinations with her legs. The teachers also say that she is very focused in what she wants to do ahead in life. Coochbehar police on a tip-off seized a safari vehicle and arrested five persons with four loaded pistols in Gughumari. The arrested were wanted criminals of the area. The arms recovered were advanced 7mm and 9mm pistols and around 30 rounds of ammunition. The driver of the vehicle told the police that the men were about to create trouble somewhere nearby. Police were granted 14 days remand.
যখন গাড়ি সার্চ করে দেখলাম ওর কাছে আর্মস ছিল, দুটো আর্মস পাওয়া গেছিল ইনিশিয়ালি, তারপরে গাড়ি আরও সার্চ করলাম, তারপরে দুটো আর্মস পাওয়া গেলাম, মাত্র চারটে সফিস্টিকেটেড আর্মস এটা আমরা পেলাম।
The secretary of the secondary board of examinations in a media conference said that there was a leak in the question paper on the first day of the examinations. Apparently, a professor got a picture of the question paper message to him on WhatsApp yesterday. The board has decided to beef up security for the rest of the examinations. Also, in a school in Mednipur, a panel was made in the school playground and examinations were held in the open. The board has decided to put an end to this.
ডেপুটি সেক্রেটারি উপসচিব প্রশাসনের মোবাইলে একটি হোয়াটসঅ্যাপ মেসেজ আসে এবং সেখানে প্রথম একটি পেজ আসে, যেটা আমার টেস্টের এই পরীক্ষার প্রথম পেজ সেটা এবং সেইটা দেখার পরেই আমরা শুরু করি যে এটাকে নিয়ে আমরা কি করব এবং আমরা সঙ্গে সঙ্গে ঠিক করি যে এটা সাইবার ক্রাইমে আমরা রিপোর্ট করব আমি সাইবার ক্রাইমে আমি এফআইআর আমরা করেছি এবং এই ব্যাপারে যে এই হোয়াটসঅ্যাপ করেছি সেইটা কিন্তু আমরা বিরুদ্ধে ব্যবস্থা নিয়েছি
Two women childlifters who were trying to lure a child with chocolates and kidnap her were caught by the public while they were on the job had beaten up. The Newtown police were informed who later came and arrested the women.
Shatadiki, eschilo ke namar ma dari chilo, amar bachcha khela korchilo oke dhore tara koreche, karoner ache lokjon joro hoye geche, tarpor oikhane niye giye onno lokjon ta sob mardhor korchilo, tarpor amar
Two Bangladeshi women and a local pimp who were moving around suspiciously in Gobardanga Barashat attracted the attention of the local police. Later on questioning, it was found out that the two women had moved into India illegally from Bangladesh on the lookout for jobs and were being assisted by a local pimp. All three were arrested and produced in the Barashat court today. The INTTUC held a sit-in demonstration at the Siliguri Municipal Corporation with a set of 25 demands. Later, they submitted a deputation to the mayor. In a press conference today, members of the Siliguri Nari Shakti NGO will be organizing 1 million Rising 2019 campaign on the 16th February at Uttarbanga Marwari Bhavan Siliguri. Their main purpose is to rise to end violence against women.
ये प्रोग्राम 1 बिलियन राइजिंग जो कैंपेन है 2012 से शुरू हुआ है सिलीगुड़ी नारी शक्ति फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम 2019 में एक कैंपेन सिलीगुड़ी में कर रहे हैं तो इस बार हम लोग एसएसबी के जवान इंडियन आर्मी के जवान पुलिस के कोई ऑफिसर्स लोग फिर स्कूल और कॉलेजेस के बच्चे फिर सिलीगुड़ी में जितने भी एनजीओस हैं उन सबको मिला के ये प्रोग्राम हम लोग 3 बजे से 6 बजे तक कर रहे हैं
एंड दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुनाइट्स एडिशन हैव अ गुड नाइट